I'm in the midst of sitting on the dog with Lucy. Let me get this set up in the same position. We're about
'Cause you know that you can stop and start a video with your pen?
Yes, you told me. Right now is not the time to do it though. So we got pack learning on the other side of this pen.
They're all lying down, they were all playing.
And we got Lucy Black on this side. And there's a few dogs she hasn't seen before, or two, being Debbie, who's a black lab over there that you probably can't see on camera, and I have Maggie, who's a doodle right next to me right here. She's met Bailey before, but didn't really like, doesn't like Bailey yet. She might like her today, though. She kind of got used to her. She met her once before, and Lucy's a white lab against the door to the garage right there, and that's what Lucy Black's best friend. As they off. So this sit on the dog is a chill exercise, helps her get to see other dogs, but she can't really go anywhere or get at them. I have the fence just so she doesn't totally turn off the other dogs when she lunges at them, even though she has the muzzle on. Because hopefully they'll all be friends at some point. Lucy Black doesn't seem opposed to having dog friends. In fact, she seems drawn to them, but then she's not sure what to do when they're coming at her or playing, and she doesn't really know how to tell them, you know, what she likes and doesn't like except with her teeth or her lunging at them anyways. So we're going to train her and give her some better communication skills and see what she begins to be like on week two that we're going into around other dogs. Now that she's getting somewhat used to this. So like Bailey's on the move before when I started her, that would get this one up and running and bouncing up and down on the leash. Now she's just observing them right now. Bailey! Oh, reunited with best friend Libby. Libby bestie! Libby bestie! Let's see, she did a little start right there, but she stayed down. So this is more of a behavioral exercise. Bailey! Here comes best friend Lucy to see if we can make sure her other Lucy best friend's okay.
Bailey,
a hard time watching them play and her not being involved or able to go in and tell them off or play with them. See how she tries to grab the pen and pull it in closer so she can be closer to the dogs, but then she's down again. So that's good. Oh, we've got 24 minutes of this to go through now. Know what her triggers are. Dogs barking at her, coming too close to her, playing in front of her. She's doing really good right now with that. Even though she's 9 and down, she's just watching. You girls are so silly. You are silly, silly girls. Oops. So going forward, what Lucy Black needs to know is that no one's gonna, you know, bother her when she doesn't want to be bothered. Then she can get used to them being around her. And then she can start to figure out how to play with them. I think that'll be the easier thing for her to do. And she knows how to play well with Lucy White. And Lucy White's a puppy. Just settle down. Haley and Libby are best friends, who haven't seen each other for a few weeks, so. We're probably gonna see a lot of this today, when we're not training. Input here, other than to brush her off and just jump on it, because this is more of a behavioral exercise, getting her used to something. We've manipulated the situation, so she only has a few options, but for one thing's for sure, she can't get to the bags. Even if I took that pen away, unless they can write it.
Thank you.
aren't they, Libby? We're all. This video, if you can see everyone over there, should be on mock mouth fighting. Typical style of puppy fighting. Be tempted to tell Lucy she's a good girl right there, and she is, and sort of in a way she did it right there. No, because we're letting her soak this all in and get used to it. And she's definitely, even though she's down, she's definitely still nervous. A lot of panting, a lot of drooling. If we get her through this every day, then I usually do, after I do something stressful like this, although she likes being with me and everything and being around the dog, we do something relaxing and something stressful again. And then I take her out to the public beach. Didn't feel too, the only public beach benches or at the beach I was at was very close to the boardwalk, so I didn't feel so comfortable warning everyone today there. But at Shorthands Park, Ellis Park, there were some benches I could drag off to the side. And I think pretty soon we'll be able to do this on Long Sands. Not within the week too anyways. Also because eventually you'll be doing this without the pen here with Lucy.
get out and walk her with them into the pen in here, I'll use my collar corrections for that. But not right now, because again, this is a behavioral exercise. Of which we could just have 2 minutes on. We'll see. You're all Lucy White.
You're not.
You know, Maggie let her know she wasn't used to, she's been trying again. Lucy, leave her. And she's being good enough going for Lucy's fuzzy ears like she usually does with her friends. Ah, Lucy. Oh, here comes Maggie. She's gonna hide from you again. With her fluffy, fluffy butt. Her fluffy, fluffy butt and her poopy, poopy cut. Open up the sliding door for the others first. I'm going to try to take my camera with me.